good loving, feel so numb. Ride me till I'm about to come. I see you are about to climb. Axel, oh girl, don't be shy. Is you ready? Is you ready, baby? You seem ready.
Quick video, I just wanted to show you guys this brown lip color that I get so many questions on Instagram, if you follow me on my Instagram and you see my comments. Yeah, so most of the questions are about my brown lipstick, so I'm going to reveal the lipstick that I use, of course. And also in the previous video with the contact lens, y'all wanted to know about the lip color I had, so I'm going to review both colors today. So I just took off my lipstick, so right now I don't have anything on except some lip balm and what else. And I came across this lip liner and I'm like, I think this will look good on me. And it's by Rimmel London. Excuse my nails are like chipped. So yeah, it's by Rimmel London, and I will leave the information below. But this has, it's a lip liner. I basically use this as a lipstick. I use most of my lip liners as lipsticks. And yeah, it's a liner, and I purchased this at Walgreens. I think it was $9 or $7, I really can't remember. And it's called 046 Ultimate by Rimmel London. And yeah, this is basically what I use. It's not as matte, which I love. Like, it has this satin finish. Oh my gosh, I feel like everybody should have this. Now I'm revealing to you guys, I feel like everybody should have this. And you know, it's just so soft, and like I said, it's satin, and it's just beautiful. Like, this is my secret to fuller lips. I already have full lips, but this makes like my lips like luscious. I'm not trying to brag or anything, but I usually get it at Walgreens. So go to Walgreens, go purchase this lip liner, and let me show you guys, you know, how I apply my lipstick. The last video that I had is also, you know, why I used in my last video with the contact lens review. It's also by Rimmel London. It's called 0230 Enrich. So like I said, I'll leave everything below for you guys.
So now I will be lining my lips with Night Moth by MAC. You can use any brown color or you can use any dark color to line your lips. And yeah, so now I'm going to fill my lips with Rich by Rimmel London. So I just realized my Rich is almost finished. So I'm just pretty much trying to make the best out of the lip that I have. And mind you, the lightening is a little, you know, bright, so you know, I'm gonna leave pictures in the end of the video to show you guys what it looks like in the dark. And this is basically what I had in my previous video. And for the next one, this is gonna be Ultimate. I'm going to line my lips with Coffee Bean by Rimmel London. It's a brown color and it's almost the same shade as Ultimate. Just so you know, if you can't find Ultimate at Walgreens, you know, you can always fill it in with your Coffee Bean. So I'm going to line my lips now with Coffee Bean and yeah, fill in my lips with Ultimate. So basically, this is what I had at the beginning of this video. This is Ultimate, and This is my to-go everyday look. I also have other brown lip colors that I'm going to review in my next video, but most of the time, this is what I have on.
This is what I use to achieve like my brown lipsticks or my brown color or whatever. I do have Lime Crime and ColourPop and what else? There's one more. I need to remember this. Lime Crime, ColourPop, and LA Splash Cosmetics. Yeah, LA Splash. I'm going to review those in my next video, and you know, feel free to ask me any more questions that you want, and I hope this helped. I actually made a video before, but it was too big to, you know, upload. I recorded this look with my friend. She's dark skin. She has really beautiful dark skin. So I just wanted to kind of show you guys what it will look like on a brown skin tone or like a caramel skin tone, and then compare it to a darker person. But it looked really, really good on her. I just wish it could upload, but I will find a way to upload the video, and yes, we'll see. Hopefully it works, but I believe this color will look good on anybody, like white, black, you know, anybody, dark, light, caramel, brown. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Feeling the remnants, gone in an instance.